First of all, citizens are organizing a protest after the government shut down the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. The protest is being held Saturday at the park's Newfound Gap Road entrance. The organizer says it's a violation of citizens' rights to close the park and that local residents and businesses have been affected by the shutdown. October's leaf season is one of the busiest times of the year for the park, which normally sees more than 1 million visitors this month.